Hey everybody, this is GameFreak1024. Welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Shining Pearl. Ain't hardly anything in here, but I'm gonna take back. Once I wipe myself with freaking water from shower and freaking sweat 10 billion times over, I can't freaking wait for winter to be here again. And that's exactly why I do not go for Metal Claw! Even though it's got better accuracy than it used to in past Pokemon games, the chance of freaking missing makes it not worth using at all. Stupid now I use a move that's not gonna knock out. Stupid freaking Metal Claw missing. I hate that freaking stupid RNG ball crap. We'll be right back. Yay, stupid sturdy ability. Here for the sweet key, but you don't get anything. Never mind. Might as well be nothing though. You're self-aware, yet you don't do anything to try and freaking solve your freaking problem. Ah. intimidate or not. That didn't matter, I'm not gonna physical attackers anyway. Piece of crap music bang out on my dazzling lemur. Die, you stupid cat. Pokemon. probably good though, because this one has less combat for now, Mach Punch, so. Yeah, forget freaking Metal Claw. Also, go ahead and pop one up that Brick Break. I feel like I hadn't been to Pastoria yet. Seeing as in this way I'll finish this route, make my way to Pastoria, then I'll teleport to fast travel back to Veilstone. everyone's favorite. Set up. Is it literally just for the honey tree? Is there something else over here? Miles will be just the freaking honey tree because that's pretty much worthless. No, I don't want to go to the Pokemon Center. Because I want to, anyway, while I'm here. Get all these person berries. Good lord, it's 120,000. I'll hold off on that. Fine, whatever. Let's go for that one. Yes, or something different. No, I'm a Clefairy, so I can't do that side quest. Thank you. I'll do the GMs. Oh, crap. I didn't want to enter the elevator. Son of a crap. Anyway, I'm wanting to go to the freaking last of the floors, and I'll do any GM stuff off screen so I can end this video off. Unfortunately, due to the current space situation on my computer. Guys, that's it for this video. Hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play Pokemon Shining Pearl. Bye, everybody.